Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. My baby's in school. Little one over here is sleeping. And I think I'll sleep because of hunger pains. I'm officially up. Time to get up. She's good. I just have to watch her. What are you guys doing? Careful.
Barely on the first episode. Yeah, I'm lame. I'm halfway done.
I don't like the look of it.
So, breakfast for today. I know. Very healthy. Mac and cheese. I know, man. I've been wanting this mac and cheese for a while.
Why the assassins?
It's been in the cupboard for a minute.
You said word to Essos to murder Daenerys Targaryen.
Chris, I did what had to be done.
Alrighty guys, I am trying to edit this picture. Hopefully Pink Monkey doesn't give me problems because I have to. This is my thumbnail if you guys want to see the original. This is the original thumbnail. So I'm doing it. I'm uploading yesterday's vlog to my this channel, obviously, and I'm editing this right here. Yeah, so yep, it's my day, and Savannah's already awake, so knowing her, she'll probably come in here and bother me. Oh, my little troublemaker's gonna come up any minute now. So I'm just doing what I gotta do, and what do you want? So I am working on the straw technique and it's gonna go like this, so I think it hurts me. I get strained a lot more, so I'm just gonna go like this. But this little girl wants to see me practice, and I have hunger pains. Oh man, I'm hungry, Savannah. You wanna hear me sing?
Yeah.
Okay. I need a warm up first. Come, let's go get a banana. Let's go get a banana. Come on. I'm hungry. Let's go get a banana.
Wait, don't first say your
you want to practice?
Yeah.
That's not Auntie's note. Give Auntie her note.
No, this. Yeah?
I need to sing, yeah.
This?
No, too low for Auntie. I can't sing that low. I cannot sing that low.
No.
That. Auntie's note's right here. Well, Auntie note wants to be here one day.
You do it.
Honey, hold on. I'm literally hungry, but this child doesn't.
Get it. Get a banger.
And it also helps you with the breathing, too.
This?
I can't sit straighter.
Yeah.
No, Savannah.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna go get a banana or something small before I sing because I'm hungry. Savannah, let's go get a banana. Come on.
No, my thing's here.
But I'm leaving. I am leaving. Come on, baby girl. Let's go.
Wait. This.
Practice?
Yeah.
Good girl.
Okay.
Show me.
Just like your auntie.
Sadie, what are you doing?
Leave the room for 2 seconds, Savannah. You come in and take over my piano. You take over my piano.
1 minute.
You take over my piano.
No, 1 minute.
1 more minute? Okay, fine. I'm gonna eat my milk and cookies.
Sadie, what are you doing?
Practice.
What are you doing, Mama?
Practice.
What are you practicing?
That
music.
Oh yeah. That
maybe my first note, yeah.
Oh my honey one. Mm-hmm.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna end it here for now. Talk to you guys tomorrow. I'm currently eating Chickie's cookies. They're pretty good. Chocolate and, you know. Yeah. Really good. I got this at the Numero Uno store. Matthew's going to the restroom. How was your first day of school, baby?
Good.
They still...
My teacher's really mean. Well, she's not that mean, but she sounds like my last grade teacher, but... She's pretty mean. Like she's strict with us.
That's pretty good, baby. Not too strict, but strict.
She makes us not breathe. She makes us not breathe.
That's
like
impossible.
When we're in the line, we have to hold your mouth.
But you can breathe through your nose, honey. Honey, look what I'm doing right now. I'm not opening my mouth to breathe.
Oh.
Pat does think that way, but
she doesn't let us do that. Because that's making noise.
That doesn't make sense.
She says that we can't do that because that makes noise.
Well, audibly. Do it unaudibly then. Look what Auntie's doing. Is Auntie making noise?
Nope.
See?
How do you not make noise?
Just do it quietly, baby.
Oh. Did you like your first day of school?
I used to cry.
What?
Fun fact, I used to cry every time. Because I was so overwhelmed with so much emotion that I used to cry every time I go to school. Every time.
So you cried when you go to school today?
No, honey, I haven't gone. I'm talking about middle school, high school, even college. Yeah.
What are you in then?
I'm in college, honey. But I'm so used to being in school that I don't cry anymore. So yeah. Yeah, I'm very emotional. I'm very hypersensitive.
After college, you could go to your
university. Yeah.
You could.
Mhm.
Or you don't have to.
You don't have to, but I want to. I want to continue my academic career.
I'm going to Harvard.
Study up, boy, because that's a really expensive school. You need a really good GPA for that one.
I'm going to Harvard and USC.
USC?
Yeah, USC.
If Auntie goes to USC first, you can get in for free.
How?
Because technically, if supposedly, this is what I hear. If you are in USC, your children or your nephews or whoever, like under you, can go in for free. Necessarily.
Can you go to USC?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to USC for my master's and my PhD.
You're not gonna go to Harvard?
Harvard doesn't have music. I don't believe it does.
It does. I checked online.
I think Harvard's just for law, necessarily, I think. I know Yale has a really good acting program. Really good acting program. But,
does
back
Harvard
to...
have after school program?
It's a college baby, so they don't really have after school programs. My bad. So, today, look at Vision.
Mama.
It's in the restroom.
Yes?
Savannah?
Mama, there?
Mama, you're in the room.
She's in the restroom.
You need wipes, Mama?
No.
Yes?
Cookie.
Mom, maybe you want to put them under the thing and I'll grab them.
My good cookie, Mama.
Okay.
I'm gonna go poopy.
Put them to the bottle.
Honey,
come on, say.
Open the door. You gotta be kidding me, hon. I can't put them to the bottom. They don't fit.
Yeah, they do.
Put these in the bottom, baby. I told your sister. Stop.
Where?
Bottom. So, I am waiting for my good friend Maria. I'm gonna go research today. Just research. And I'm just chilling, relaxing, eating my mocha cookies, even though banana was kind of old and not that good, so, you know.
On.
Okay.
On.
Yeah, babe?
On.
Yes, my darling. So, I'm just gonna chill.
What school are you in when you get your license?
My master's, my PhD, my bachelor's of arts.
When you get your license?
You don't get your license necessarily, baby. You get your degrees.
So licenses are fake?
Licenses are real, baby. But okay, I'm gonna let you guys go. I am looking up the benefits of seeing a straw. And singing it like this, not a little. Yesterday I was singing, and I guess that's how I got hoarse. Learning curve, anyone? Learning curve. Alright, guys. Made a lovely day today, tomorrow, and always, and I'll be seeing you. Alrighty, guys. Good morning. Shay, babe, where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going?
Pay.
Pay? Is it morning? Well, technically, late morning, early afternoon. Technically, it's 11:37 right now. I am gonna go to school supply shopping. Are you ready for school? I have a couple things that I gotta buy, see, pencils, things like that, you know, sharpeners, cute little things. That girl, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Is that mine?
Oh, you want to?
Yeah. Thank you. Mama?
Yeah.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
That was quick, Priscilla. She's a lot calmer now. See? She's a lot calmer now. Happy now?
My brother wants me to go get him some those other cookies.
Oh, from where?
This is how you entertain a 2-year-old, almost 3. Give her candy. She's too smart for her own good. Legit. She's too smart for her own good.
This.
I'm crying. Love you. Dirty girl.
Yeah. Watch. What are you doing?
Mommy here.
Mom. You and me. Come, Mom.
Did you hear your child?
That I left her?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mommy left you with Auntie. Are you happy about that?
No.
Or
my mom.
No, you couldn't.
Door. Michael, my mom, door.
Okay. Next time, okay? Alrighty, guys. So, I'm officially an adult because I bought this with my own money. My things have been my budget. This is just adorable. And also, this is my music catalog. How are the things looking at and stuff? I need to do, put my pens in, my paper, and all that fun stuff. And I need it in my music. I need to put all my music in. And how adorable is this? Like, sheesh. Obviously, this is kind of old, even though it's my favorite color. It's kind of old. I'm gonna keep this picture. And also, I'm just organizing my music. Oh. Time to be a big girl. Okay, guys. I'm going to end it here because. Speak to anyone? So. I'm relaxing, taking a musical break, a 20-minute break, going back to it, because me being the perfectionist that I am, I'm crazy perfectionist, note by note by note, line by line by line, I'm fixing, I'm taking, even on camera, gave me that camera, my anime line. But me, being the perfectionist that I am, wants to get it right, perfect, precise, I would drive myself crazy. I talked myself out of ledge several semesters, last semester several times, I should say. But, you know, I'm gonna have a healthy balance between my spiritual life, my physical life, my social life, my school life, my home life. I need a balance between all of that. Right now, I am in the transition of moving churches. I'm not leaving my house. I'm leaving churches. I'm moving to my Maria's church, my friend's Maria, Jesse's church. And it's gonna be a very interesting journey. I'm finally feel like an adult. I'm making adult decisions, it's not an easy transition for me, It's not. There's going to be a lot of tears, a lot of heartbreak on both sides. But it has to happen. It's bittersweet leaving my church. It's bittersweet. But I'm not leaving my home. This is my home. It's gonna be my home for. It's still my home. It's still my home. It still will be my home. I don't plan to move it. My heart doesn't feel like it needs to move anytime soon. Maybe it will change in a year. Maybe it will change in half a year. I really don't know. But it's just going to be an interesting journey. This journey that I'm going through right now. Musical journey. Spiritual journey. Every type of journey. An interesting one. I'm at peace what I'm doing, what I'm going to be doing. There's really no more tears. I should be crying right now, but I'm happy. I'm not sad. It's bittersweet, but I'm not sad. I love my family, but I love God more. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always. And I'll be seeing you.